Also, dudes, I'm back. So, today, today we're gonna go find treasure. Just suit up, you know, fuck medium shield, because I'm a savage, basically. I'm just kidding. And there's a cat behind it. Because I was planning on taming it, but I never really acquired enough fish. Just to ease out on the fall damage. Oh shit! Oh, he's trying to escape as well? Start using this stuff. What happened to my water? What the fuck? No water? I thought I had water in here. What the heck happened to that? No, I'm falling in the river anyway, so. What the fuck is that? Is that a skeleton of armor? What the hell? Yo. Get out of here. Oh, you thought you can hit me like that? No, you cannot, bro. Ow. You piss me off now. Shit, I don't really have a lot of food to do. Oh well. It wouldn't really kill me if I ate some raw food. Oh, wash your ass down there, bitch. Yo, I got some enchanted armor, my first enchanted armor. Yo, it has protection 1. Hell, yes. Oh, nice meat, bro. I can eat this. Oh, shit. This is a lot of fucking animals. Did I bring furnaces? Yeah, but I didn't bring coal. Fucking idiot I am. I got pretty far. There's one on the crate. A little bit bigger. Because I'm kind of far away. And I'm using my old armor. Because it's about to break. And should I go around this way? I think I'm gonna keep heading in the same direction I was going to my first place. Well, actually, yes I do. Let's see. Let's close the water for now. Need more dirt on my journey because dirt is very dirty. Every time I go further out from where I normally be, it's extremely ass laggy. More than usual. Yo, what the heck? Oh, never mind. I thought that was a brown horse. Cause I hardly seen the sauce. It's can't even talk about that. Cause I hardly see any brown horses around. They're like black, gray, I think. I think they're gray. And then there's like, are those like the only, yeah. It's not that many colors a freaking horse can be. And I almost fell in here as well. Makes it even the greater. Do I even English, bro? Shaman. Hello. Oh shit. I'm getting froze for a sec. Must be because I said Shaman. Oh fuck. I almost did it again. Guess that is a curse word in Minecraft. Let's build one like all that collection. Guess I'll make one that's like pointing in that direction, kind of, maybe not. I don't know. I'll put it like this. I guess, is that our village? Yo, we found our village. Hey. Are we actually gonna get good stuff this time? Unlike the, like, what, other three villages I've been to? No, wait. No, it's four. There's one village that I claimed for myself. There's two others that I found offline while I was just exploring. Another random stuff that I'm gonna help out this food. Cause it looks like he got himself into some trouble. Here you go, mate. So nice. Am I right? I'm a nice man. A nicer man, bro. Okay. Let's pick up some stuff in here. Oh, shit. Jesus, don't creepily look at me like that. Come on, go, bro. Boy, you see how all? We got a horse right here. Could just go over this. Like, don't even need a line. Maybe if I get a freaking saddle or something, I'll actually be able to get a horse. Let's see. Oh, dude, this place feels overpopulated with villagers. Literally. And I kid you not. is. You have to plant more trees. In return, I will give them, I don't know, this stuff, I guess. And this random string I found. I think that's even trade. A trade that they're not even there to decide. I just... Oh, shit. It's probably not. Sir, let me check your house. Get your ass over here. Well, I'm gonna stop disturbing you now. Seen this design for the inside. Nice. Cool. Cool. Lag. Hey, maybe I should have cooled off my computer before I started recording. I'm fucking dying right now. But I don't need a lot of we basically have nothing left. May have something about it. There's a brewing stand. It's not really anything. There's another one. Right here. Yes. What are you fucking looking? It's the wrong thing. Still. But I can't. This is a fucking village with horses and fucking stuff. And yet they don't even have a fucking saddle. Literally, like, every village I've been to has, like, no saddle. What's up with that shit, huh? Like, you couldn't get a saddle, mate? Oh, shit, that was a long ass froze. Oh my game, man. Just did. Oh shit, back to the village, I guess. Make this one chunky as well. I mean bulky, not chunky. That would be wrong. Do not discriminate against where the fuck the shit is. Oh my god. Oh my, the fucking lag messed me up. I took damage, stop dying, dude. It's so bad, I could barely even turn my mouse. I don't care if the world's loading, it doesn't need a fucking load while I'm actually doing shit. Doing. You dork. And my shoulder. I'm about to kick open the door and start fighting people. Oh shit, 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 shit. Oh no. I'm not letting some of you go. Some of you will be trapped here with me. Oh to do this. Just in case they go in the water, because I'm pretty sure they move faster than me in the water. So, ha, bitches. Bitches got a lot to say. How the fuck this long thing goes. But I'ma do it like that, eh? I think we can escape that. Probably go over this. Well, make it like that then. Oh, frick. I'm missing the whole back part. Yo, I'm actually surprised I got turtles. I do anything like harvest things from them or some shit. I don't know. I'm just as surprised as you, turtle. Hey, you can get through, yes. Okay, let's go. Whoa, what type of fish is that? Do I have anything for it? No. Not really. Besides this bucket, I'll probably use it. Fish, come here. Tropical. Boy, we got tropical fish out here, mate. We killing the game. Peace out, I'm gonna start another recording. Cause the longer it gets, the more lag it gets.